на роду написано.
Hello, boys and girls.
Так оно и будет.
I know it's very noisy here in the bar, so let's head out. So, this morning I found my way out of the dark valley, where I had to improvise some fighting with bandits. And I discovered that, well, actually, before I started playing, I had figured out what to do next, namely. Trying to do in the grand scheme is that I want to bring Zaharov all sorts of artifacts so that he would, as a result, he would give me some pellicles, and once I have four of those, I'm gonna do some suit repairs. I know that this mod enables the traders to repair my stuff for me, but that's not how I roll. Yeah. So I came here, came to the bars, drop off. Wait, what? Okay. Actually, I have to drop the weapons as well. Came to the bar. Dropped off as much redundant stuff as possible, and I am about to enter the army warehouses for the first time. If I remember correctly, there wasn't. I thought there were some artifacts here. Yep. We are here, and somebody is approaching. Oh, okay, they are not approaching, that's the mission point. Okay. Just wait out till they do their thing, and save here as well. Let me loot them.
Done with these buddies. Got what they deserved. Stinking anarchists. Oh yeah, they're done.
I'm not really interested in getting involved with the duty freedom thing. And nope. Huh. And I'm not really interested in getting caught into Mr. Skull's business either. So it would seem that the level changer area is greatly extended compared to vanilla. But anyway, what I want to do here is I want to sneak by the farm and sneak by Skull's crew lights. Not too many artifacts though. Or if there are, they are the ones that don't show up at night. Creative work here, huh? To stay away from the sniper. Well, that should blow up, damn it. If a grenade does it. No. Well, fuck. The sniper doesn't seem to mind my being here. Unexpected. I wonder if this is a mod thing or just the dynamite only become explosive after some key events. Anyway, at some point I want to go inside the base and near that railway tunnel. Pick me up some artifacts, but at the moment I'm also gonna check out some other stuff. Is that an artifact? I think it's just weed. Hello? Have we talked somewhere else already? Funny. Oh hey, look! A campfire and no wolf in it! Guess why? Because... still standing in the rookie camp. Hello, smartass. talk to me? Or not? If I do. The other one, can't remember, was there something special about this? Nope. Just leave it here. Scope sites look like, but that's the thing. I kind of prefer running around without the scope sites these days. I just want plain iron sights. Yeah, yeah. Will you talk to me then?
Ты ствол-то убери.
Oh, that's smart ass. Vampire. Here. Okay. That's interesting. Smart ass was there. I don't know, this one was smart ass. And then this is vampire. Huh. Where did it go? Vampire in the flesh. You're a long way from the dark valley, don't you think? Snowball! I went to this sort of roleplay, cosplay event a few years ago. I went as a mutant, and it would seem that freedom was the most popular choice among the players. My theory is that it was so that I could run around and yell "Svoboda!" Thank you. door. Also, I wanna check if the mind diffusing for the lazy was here too. Nope. Because if you've got pressure mines, then shooting at them is already doing the trick. Side effect. Is there a controller nearby? Radiated. What a bummer. This looked dangerous and exciting. I'm gonna go there again. Besides, there are less people there. Except this time, might as well go straight to the minefield. They have been so nice and marked all the mines. Okay, so the radiation was coming from the environment, that's for sure. Let me put on some more anti-rats then. Okay, so now I know that this is the Psydogs effect, not the controller. Lag, don't lag. I wanna get up this tree so that... I would be a tad safer. Okay, I can hear... Oh, fuck! Don't lag. I can't even shoot the thing. Shoot. Why did I miss? sets of mines, then it's a real deed. If it doesn't, then it's the copy. Super. What about my status? Okay. I wonder if it was the Psy effect that made it so laggy here. Run into the mines. Run, run, run. Picked up that shotgun after all, because this is just wasting ammo. What about my vitals? Good. Another thing I'm sorely missing right after playing Fallout is a hotkey for the take all function. I mean, I'm grateful that the take all function is there at all. Lag. But it would be even nicer with a hotkey. Okay, that's where the radiation came in. Crazy sniper guy, doesn't he have a PDA? Oh! I can only see a dead guy in here. A dead mark. What do you know? Oh! The different sound. Didn't see a stalker. I wonder how did he die? What about his rifle? Oh, I already picked it up. Don't want to suit, at least not now. I'm rather happy with my monolith suit. What about the radiation? Shooting at the bureau. Let's check the stash. Can't remember how to access it. It's through this slot here.
S.T.A.L.K.E.R, you are approaching the barrier, so do not try anything funny. But we are happy to accept any help you can give.
I know that you're high all the time and highly unreliable. I don't like to get high, it's just that I don't do business well high. Fancy. I'm just here for the free ammo. Everything. What's to deal with the fucking lag? Everything so much clearer in the moonlight. Wait, what kind of effect am I actually... am I suffering here? For the win. Let me make a manual save here in case I screw something up epically. Just reloaded the quick save. Wrong one. Hungry? No. Just doesn't want to run too much. Add a boy's truck. There's something sweet there. Let's see. I think that is a goldfish. Dogs are fighting with someone else right now, which is very fine by me. Oh, I think they are fighting an Islam. No, that is a chimera. Why can't it? Okay, the lag is really distracting. Run into the anomaly, like, pretty much. We are back here. Okay, so now that I am aware what's going on in here. They're just dogs now. Not that I like the dogs, but I mean, it's just a dog. Wonder where's the rest of the pack. And I believe this is the tree that I want to go to, like, eventually. What people? I don't think they would be here either unless I activate the quest. Okay, let me cause a little commotion here. So, let's some other branch first. Let me back up that tree. Dogs don't want dogs. But if you chase me, I will lead you into an anomaly, you little fuckers. Are they coming? Oh no, they are just agitated. Huh, no one here. Carrying that much, am I? Okay. Might as well use the flashlight. Okay, quick save here. What's the chance of that? Fun occasion? Who's that breeding? Whoa! And here they are. I don't know if they are the jumping kind, like in... They do have ears. No. Okay, the dogs are fighting them. Aha, they can't get up to me. With Yay! least one more. I don't want to go too far out from this crack because I think then they might be able to jump in here or climb or whatever. Where is it? Carry any mutant parts. Nope. What about the dogs? Although I would say I have a lifetime supply of dog tails. This horse looks like a demonic. I don't think the pistol is any good now. Oh yeah, I'm out of this one. And I dropped the other pistol. And here we go. Thank you. I think I want to pick up the severed heads and shit. But I will try to get up this tree. Should be better at this. So here. Oh, I couldn't remember it. There was. If that was the point where it just can't get any higher. Do I just suck at this task? Okay, I think it's just tricky. Pretty sure I have gotten past that section earlier, but I just can't remember. And I can't remember if it was this tree, or perhaps another one. Fuck. much I'm sure that one of these trees here is the typical toilet zone. Which one? Place where you just can pause them.